It works. What image? Oh, holy shit. There's so much more brightness on the stream compared to my monitor. Skip viewed cutscenes. Yeah. Subtitles are on. Okay. Let's try normal, first of all. Holy shit. Break enemies by depleting the yellow gauge above their heads. Approach broken enemies and press circle to finish them off with soul burst. Sing enemies with soul burst to help you recover MP and raise your max MP. Okay. Press R2 to expend MP and use an action ability. Okay. Circle to deplete your break gauge and adopt the soul shield stance. Blocking attack in the center, staggering, and doing break damage. Okay. Cool. Soul Shield is triggered by an enemy ability with a purple name. That ability will become usable as an instant ability. Activate instant ability across the square. Okay. That is very silly. I like it. When you have one or more full enemy gauges, L2 plus circle to consume and activate Lightbringer. Well, it's active, you do increase break damage to enemies so their max break gauge reduced when you hit them. Okay, so you could just kill people. Okay. So his name is Jack. Now we know. Okay. That's everything. Cool.
Looks like Chaos has been waiting for us.
Chaos!
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Use to restore your HP, MP, and refill your potions. Corum Bootleg Prompto! It looks like it, doesn't it? Hi Lisa, how you doing? If your max MP was lower than the initial, it would be restored. Doing so will revive any slain enemies. Okay. Job trees. Oh boy. Better leave that alone. Should draw things for if you don't really feel like it. Is it like a deadline you have to meet, or like?
Come on, follow me.
Well, I mean, you draw whatever you want to draw, right? I mean, if you've got time and you don't absolutely have to draw for work right now, then you can draw something else, right? Charge down. You doubt you feel like it. Doing it. fair enough. Sure what to tell you, Lisa. I mean, I'm not an artist superstar like you are, so I don't know, you know. But hey, I mean, if you don't want to do it, then leave it for as long as you want, right? Oops. I want to see the... Like, is there a map? It's too... Oh, I get you now. Okay. I agree. Ow! Twilight tunic. Weapons and armor. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, your cosmetic changes as well. That's good.
Back. There's one down there.
Let's take it down.
There you go. Let's go.
Gave him the suck, didn't I? Chaos! We hate chaos.
Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
Fiends emerge from dark vents. Are you excited for Nintendo, Lisa, today? You ready? What the hell is this? Ready to be destroyed? What do you mean? Sure. Come on. Disappointment at E3? Have you even been watching? It better be. If there's no Mario Golf, that's it. Job points. Take a skill tree. Combo. Command. And passive. I feel like anything else might be. Yeah, so long as it's not fucking Zoom call bullshit, I'm fine with that. You know? As long as they just talk about fucking games. The way you've typed out is just. Whoa! Oh! Perfect. Equip. Okay. And then we have strength. Oh, it's gotta be this then. Oh, you can make your own combos. So, that's kind of cool. So it's like that one is on store. Okay. What do you mean? No, you know what, Lisa? We need to think positive and optimistic, because you know what they're going to announce? They're going to announce a new Legend of Zelda game. Okay? That's just... Let's do predictions right now. Yeah, it's going to be Legend of Zelda, a new one. It's going to be a new Animal Crossing game. There's going to be a new Pokemon game. Like, another new one. Not the Arceus open world bullshit. There's what? Nintendo One. No, you're right, because you know Xbox One. Xbox went Xbox 360, Xbox One. I mean, that makes no sense. PlayStation makes sense. They went PS 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is Xbox thinking in it? Oh, I wonder if I can eat his fire. Nope. Chaos! Can you suck it? Wow. Have you heard of Rule 34? Wait a minute. Lisa, you're an artist. And a pretty damn amazing one at that. So, you can always answer your own questions. You're like, is he going to suck chaos? You have the ability to make it happen.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Oh, it's kind of cool that they can, like, attack each other. Ow. I mean, I'm quite jealous of you, Lisa, that you can, you know. Because I could be like, oh, look, it's Bass. Let me just draw him and me, just, you know, hanging out. I can't draw that. Yeah, exactly. You get me. Hanging out.
Don't worry, Jen. I got you. You give up on me, Ash.
What the hell is... Are they dead? You mean, like, what am I doing? Well, I was gonna try this demo out. And then I think E3 starts at like 4-ish, which is in 2 hours. And I know Nintendo is pretty early on, so I was hoping that we could watch E3, get Nintendo done, and then at 6, there should be like nothing happening, because it's like the Nintendo other show for like 7 hours or something crazy. And then the plan was, if Sam's not busy, that we were going to start Wildlands today. So if Sam's not busy, it will be Wildlands. If he is busy, then it will be something else. Probably Final Fantasy X. So it will depend on Sam.
It's almost too easy.
It was good practice.
It was good practice. I don't know, things might change because now I know when Diablo 2 Resurrected is coming out, We might play other stuff sooner, because obviously when that comes out, my life will no longer be my own. So. But we'll see. Holy shit. Suck. Yeah, I don't really have too much planned in terms of like game stuff, because a lot of the, I don't know, newer games that I'd want to play come out next year, so the only thing on the horizon is Diablo 2 Resurrected, which I know you'll all love. But until then, it comes out September 23rd, which is very, very close to my birthday. It's almost like they did it on purpose. Just for me. Yeah, that's true. I mean, it's pretty close to your birthday. The best bit is that it was before your birthday. So it didn't even have to be your birthday. You were like, give me this game. What's this? Piercing thrust. Cool, let's get that. Oh, it's like a skill. No, let's go with this. This is very cool, I like it. Where's my new one? Ah, here we go. Piercing thrust. R1, R1, R2. Okay. What? What can I say? I just loved piercing thrust. Hermit Club. What's the protagonist? Jack, I think. You have unlocked a second battle set. You can instantly change from one to the other with triangle. Each set has its own break gauge. Switch carefully between the two to give yourself an edge. Okay. So, like a new class?
Time for a change.
Oh shit, I could be a mage. Do I get the same job points per... No.
All right.
to get through those flames.
What are my time trick change?
Well, what's this way then?
Up ahead.
I don't stand a chance.
That's a lot of fire. Is there like not a map or something? That's what I'd like to. I'd like to be able to see where. Yeah, fuck it.
This is the one.
Douse the flames with water. Okay, that's kind of cool. A cactuar.
We got company.
Oh shit!
All right.
Let me read this tutorial quick. Dead.
Look here.
Is that a door? It is very hard to see. I need to move myself to. There's no air. I mean, that's not such a bad thing. I'm sure you'll be alright. Get him to do it. Cancel the whole company. Ooh. Oh, right. The way you said room, I was like, oh. He's still living there. You kinky. Yeah? How do I zoom in? Can't. But that's to stop him barking, isn't it? You can, it just be like, quail, I wanna call quail. Like that. You know?
Time for a change.
Yeah, exactly. It's. You know. They're trying to. Make masks fashionable again. Ow. Not if I can somehow.
Oh.
Ay, ay, ay. Caster mask. Yeah. It's giving fire resistance, which is pretty good right now. Is this the way we came? I'm so confused. And lost. I have a mage tree now. Okay, so what if we go this way then?
Time for a change.
Time for a suck. Chaos. Oh shit.
That's that.
Out of my shit. Hello. Hello, Scott. What's up? I believe there is an update, so you should be able to just apply an update and then it should work.
This is the one.
It's my turn. Time for a change. Your time's
up. Don't you say, hell yeah. Okay. I'll shout you out and I will have your stream open. Are you gonna dress like Chaos Man? See you later, man. Yellow. This is like Diablo. Uh-oh. Wait, why are these yellow? Oh, because they're swordsmen. Okay. Sure. Let me have Scott's stream open. Because, you know, I've got to support that beautiful man, you know? And he is beautiful. Bum, 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 bum. Bum. All right. Can I, like, jump over this? Oh, there we go. There's a lot of shit in here. Holy shit, there's a lot in here. How do I do my super form? Where are my friends? They're supposed to help me. Okay. So let's run back to where we were. Chat will be broken when this break volume. Okay. Fuck! Day. Scott's title's way better than mine. Ooh. Damn, hermits. Dead, yeah, they patched it. It works. Hi, Bast, how you doing? If you want to see the demo from the start, Scott's streaming it right now.
In there.
Oh, a new job. Find. Oh, can I be like a dragoon? Cannot change jobs. Lancer. Sure, why not? Let's try something different. So I can do like a... understand this now. Any chaos around? Huh? I don't want to go to the other side, though.
So we've come full circle, huh?
Ladder, over there.
I don't want to go there. I want to go over here. So chill, whatever your name is.
Warm welcome.
You can't lose with Jack here.
Right shanked him up. Jesus Christ, let's get away from that. Jesus, shut up!
Time for a change.
You're right. I don't know if I like the Lancer. It's kind of poo. I'm going back to Swordsman. Give a release date for it. What, this game? I think it just said 2022. Chaos. Eventually. There we go. Or just demo, what do you mean? Oh wait, no, sorry, yeah. You were answering for something else, my bad. Team effort. Yeah, I don't actually know what these guys do yet. If anything. They haven't been too helpful. Dun, 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 dun. So I can either go down this way or across a bridge.
Stand a chance.
Yum, yum, yum. Chaos. Chaos, chaos, chaos. There must be some sort of like vendor or crafting in this game, because I have so many items already that I'm not going to use. Is this the bridge that we came from? No, it's not. Okay. There's so many different ways to go. For gaming about the new Dark Souls thingy game. Is this is it Elden Ring? Oh, okay. What the hell is a difficulty slider? Have they never played a Souls like? Yep. Okay.
Thank you.
Ah, fuck. Was the name... was the same shape as Sifro? Oh, okay. Well, they didn't do anything to Sekiro, so... Sekiro! Oh, I can't use it apparently. Animal Crossing is too difficult. You have to wait a whole day to do anything. Can we have a day slider, please? Can you please nerf time? That'd be great, thanks.
Let's go.
Look, let's save the triggering reviews for after the Nintendo conference, shall we? Wait, is there like a closed beta for Elden Ring then? Because how can they be requesting a difficulty slider if the game's now? They get. Oh, right. Wait, so what was the point in coming down here? And there's this thing. Highbringer. Okay, sure. Let's have that. What's this? Warrior. Warriors can cry! They didn't say that, but, you know. Where can I use the new one then? Oh, Highbringer. Oh, I mean, I may as well put points into this then. Said that they're going to be talking about games that are coming out this year, so they still would fingers crossed, because we are gamers. And I don't know if you know this world, but we like games. Only for you, Bast. There you are, Chaos. Not necessarily, because Square Enix were like, here's what we're going to talk about, and then they showed this game at the end. So, I mean, you never know. Information about Smurf. Pog! Wait.
Time to go to work.
Where the fuck is this? I'm so lost. Fuck for a rock time. Heal! Heal! There we go, Jesus.
Should be fine here. I could keep going.
I swear we're going backwards.
See anything following us?
I could keep going.
So it looks like a boss up ahead. Oh my fucking god, this is where we fucking started. Fuck's sake, man.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Now then.
What should we do now?
There you are. Let's knock them down. Should be fine here.
What should we do now?
Let's go. Let's go.
Fuck! You know where I'm gonna spawn now, don't you? Personally, I think it needs a map, a mini map or something. I don't think it's gonna get one, I just think it needs that.
Anything following us?
Let's get ourselves together.
Enemy spotted.
You're trying to go to war. Ready?
Win!
Yeah, it's just, yeah, I feel the same way, mate.
Will take us straight to the tower.
Well, I mean, we can only hope, right?
See what's inside, Jack.
To be fair, I think there was like an easy mode, so I mean, like, if I really didn't like how this was playing on this difficulty, I could just take it down just for, like, to enjoy the game. So I mean, there's always that. Is it chaos time? Enemy attacks cloaked in a sinister aura. Jesus, cannot be blocked. If you see one of these, move away and evade. Oh, there you go. See, they're just casual there. Oh no! Hold on there. God damn it, I want to look at this greatsword. Right, hold him there, guys. Oh shit. suck the bird. This is just like an extra area, I guess, for loot. Should we have to find a key or some shit? There's no way, there's no enemy here. Alright. Oh. Key to fate. Yeah, there we go. I want to steal their supersonic move. If I can. Oh, okay. Do with a heal. See if I can go back and find one. Goodbye. I have the key. I'm no longer interested in you. Chaos?
Darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it, no doubt.
Chaos? Chaos.
Chaos.
No. I am to become. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Chaos?
Be still.
I could get chaos, maybe. Oh. Chaos? Son of a bitch. Let my break reset a little bit. Come on, Chaos Boy. I didn't ask for it to be fair. Chaos! Oh, I got a phase two.
Did you see that?
Wait, there's a person under there?
So this is what darkness does to humans. Keep it alive. Answers.
Don't give up on me, Ash. Don't worry, Jed. I got you.
No, I can! Why didn't they help me out, huh?
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, got a quick suck in there. I actually misclicked there, but it kind of worked out. Oh, come on. I actually thought I died there. You should blaze. Get blazed. Fucking hell.
Think you can help us out?
Oh. Oops. Oh, I keep forgetting about my special move. Probably help if I went into that, huh? I keep pressing circle to evade. Fuck. Fuck. What the fuck, man? Jesus Christ.
This is the one.
Let's try as a caster then.
Time for a change.
change.
Jesus Christ, I just cannot. If I get hit, I'm fucked. I don't know how I'm confusing the controls all the time. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. It's such a... I think it's because the usual, like, Souls-like or whatever is way different controls. For some reason, I keep pressing the wrong things. Well, I'm very glad that I played this on normal, not hard mode, put it that way. Alright, we're getting better. Oh, I'm dead. it in two attacks.
This is the one. So, this shall do. That's not that. Oh, I cannot be asked. Right, well, we tried it out. It's a cool game. I'm not going to be playing it. Now I know. That's what a trial version is for. So you know what we're going to do? Is I've given up. But now we're going to go watch Scott beat it. Because he has more patience than me. And then I'll be back in about half an hour to an hour for E3. So, you know. I'll see you all then. If not, I'll see you either later on or tomorrow. I love you all. If you like Dark Souls, play and buy this. If you don't touch it. I love you. Goodbye.